Here's a short video on how to automate user deprovisioning using ADManager Plus. Let's take an example. We'll be deprovisioning all the user accounts that have been inactive for the past 30 days. For this, we'll first have to create an automation policy that lists all the actions that are to be followed in order to deprovision the users. We'll then generate an inactive users report that lists all the users that have been inactive for the past 30 days and then apply the deprovisioning policy to all the users of that report. To do this, log on to ADManager Plus and click on the Automation tab. Select Automation Policy and click on Create New Automation Policy. Provide a suitable name and description for the automation policy. Set the category under which you want to list this policy. Select a domain of your choice. I first want to move the inactive users to an OU called Temp. For this, under the Instant Task field, I'll select Move Users to a container called Temp. From 30 days of moving the user to a container called Temp, I'd like to strip off all the group memberships of the users. For this, under the Successive Tasks option, I'll set the time limit to 30 days and select the task as Remove from Group. Check the Clear All Existing Group Memberships option. I'll also select the More option and click on Generate the report again before performing this task. From 30 days of removing all group memberships of the user, I'd like to disable all the users. From another 30 days of disabling the users, I'd finally like to delete all the users. Click on Save. Now click on Automation. Click on Create New Automation. Provide a suitable name and description for this automation. Set the automation category to User Automation. Select a domain of your choice. You can also configure OU-based filters for this automation. Select automation policy that we just created under the task that you want to automate. You can also check the Implement Business Workflow option if you want to review or approve of every task before it is actually executed. You can select the objects to be deprovisioned either from a report or from a CSV file. To select objects from a report, click on Select. Click on Log on Reports and click on Inactive Users Report. Enter the number of days as 30 and click on Generate Report. You can also fine-tune the report by adding conditions. Click on OK. Specify the time interval at which you want this task to be run. You can choose from pre-existing options such as hourly, daily, weekly, and monthly. You can also set a custom time at which this task should be executed. You can also set the frequency of running this automation. You can also enable notifications to be sent to administrator or technicians after every execution of this automation. If you click on Save, the automation will be executed at the time specified. If you want to run the automation immediately, click on Save and Run. To view the status of the automation, click on the Execution History icon, click on Request ID, and click on View Objects. As you can see in the message bar, we've successfully automated user deprovisioning using ADManager Plus.